Cars and a new Formula One season, but it's the same Albert Park that we've come to know and love for more than two decades now that hosts the first round of a 21 race championship, taking us from here in Melbourne, Australia, across the globe, before we eventually reach the season finale at Yas Marina Circuit in Abu Dhabi. We're a stone's throw from the enormous Port Phillip Bay for today's race at the 3.3-mile Albert Park Circuit. It's a bumpy racing surface here, and the 16 corners could prove especially difficult in the wet conditions. Watch out for a safety car at some point during the Grand Prix. Once again, Anthony Davidson joins me for the race today, and it's a race where anything can happen as the rain is falling, grip and visibility is lacking. Could be something of a lottery out there, Ant.
Well, that's right. There's always an added element of unpredictability when there's standing water on the circuit. But one thing that might help him with the grip is a new softer compound full wet and intermediate tyre that Pirelli have developed for certain circuits. We'll be seeing these new tyres for the first time today, yet another unknown on an already unpredictable day.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Kimi Raikkonen completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Hülkenberg, Grosjean, Alonso, Magnussen, and Carlos Sainz. Perez, Van Dorn, Pierre Gasly, and Verstappen. They've taken a grid penalty. Leclerc, Hartley, Marcus Ericsson, and a Williams. Stroll and Esteban Ocon rounds off the grid. Now,
we've qualified above where we expected to be, so try your best to hold on to this position in the race.
Že bude pršet celý závod a ty podmínky jsou úplně mokré pneumatiky. Díky si na ní. Palivo 30,5 kg na 17,1 kol, my si takhle to nechám a vrhneme se na to.
Ještě jednou. Když je to Max Verstappen. Ano, je to Max Verstappen. Tento teď je tí
target is engine modes are available. That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Rychle. Pokud můžu, tak... Teď potřebuji safety.
ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge.
Jo, dostal. Ne. Něco vyplnit neumím. Svoji žádost dokládám zprávou školského poradenského zařízení, nebo je tam potvrzení společného klubu, nebo jiným dokumentem. A já nevím, co tam mám dát. Jo.
Já se na to podívám. Jo, a nezapomeň to na hlavně, protože já to vždycky budu podepsat, jo?
Jo.
Dobrý. Tak jo, tak mi to vyšlo, pošle mi to, já jsem si to vyšlo,
jo? Jo, já ti napiš, protože telefony neberu.
Dobrý. Jo, tak můžu, jo?
Jo. Jo, asi tak. Jo, ona mi to dala, takže jí to...
Jo, dobrý. Tak tohle to a ještě prosím tě jenom jí věřit, já když se tím to napíšu taky do mailu, že potvrzení od doktora přineseš příští týden, jo?
Jo. Jo.
Tak jo, pak se tam vidíte, čau, čau.
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 Soon. catch that. Say again. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. to go.
Vole.
Return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period.
Za co jsem dostal penalizaci? Ignorování moc.
Exit. Exit now. Suspension. It's race over if it fails. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Amen, Marcus Ericsson. Yeah, Ericsson.
them past when you can. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Blue flag. great drive. We're really happy with our performance.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Kimi Raikkonen takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Esteban Ocon. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.
That's a great result. You did really well. I don't think we can have any complaints with our performance.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
Hello?
Dark Rhino. Dřízávod letošní sezóny, dřízávod mé kariéry F1 2018.
Okay, we had the new parts come through from the factory. We'll get them on the car ahead of FP1.
Loučím. Děkuji, že jste se dívali na tenhle ten stream. Nazda, pokud to nějak jste formulovat managementem vyjde, tak by ten záznam měl být na YouTube. Pokud ne, tak... Tak zatím nasledanou.